Song for the Journey. This is a song of mine that came to be quite a number of years ago. Written about a little boy named Adam. It's called Song for Adam. And it's all about the miracle of a child's love. Adam believes in unicorns, smiles of woolly white sheep. Adam believes in carousel horses, prayers when he's going to sleep. And I believe in Adam's blue eyes and the smile that dimples his chin, and the love that he gets from his button-eyed bear and his little soldiers of tin. Adam believes in lollipops and the warmth of Daddy's strong arm. Adam believes in witches and goblins, but the knife will bring him no harm. And I believe in Adam's blonde hair and the touch of his small little hand. And I know in my heart that all too soon Adam will be a man. Give me a world, a carnival of clowns, and the horses that fly through the air. That wonderful world of make-believe that children are willing to share. Adam believes in miracles, yawns as he climbs up the stair. Adam believes in the man on the moon and knows that there's people who care. And I believe in miracles too, for there's nothing that I've ever done to deserve the joy of this miracle, the love in the eyes of my son. Children are willing to share. Adam believes in miracles, yawns as he climbs up the stair. Adam believes in the man in the moon and knows.